just about to start. So take a look at the statistics for the two players in today's match. The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot.
1-0.
Great winning forehand.
6-2.
That's what I call a smooth shot.
In three.
Come on.
Wow. Talk about using heavy artillery.
8-3.
He's brushing the line.
8-4.
His point is critical.
9-5.
Bomb!
Oh, that one hurts. The match is just about to start, so take a look at the statistics for the two players in today's match. He's being really aggressive right now.
1-0.
Great winning forehand.
2-1.
It's hard to believe. What a time to do that. He has to focus. He's putting too much faith in his backhand. The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot. There was no way he could miss that backhand.
6-3.
The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot.
4.
This is no time to hesitate.
9-4.
A huge defeat. He just wasn't in it. Obviously, both the physical and mental aspects of the game will be important in this quarterfinal.
Zero.
Out.
2-1.
It's impossible to get it by him.
6-1.
He forgot the basics of volleying on that shot.
7-1.
Hold.
8-1.
He has to stay focused.
9-1.
He really gave it to his opponent there.
'Gonna end up winning this semi. Both are at the top of their game right now. It'll be a terrific struggle. Amazing! A boxer's forehand.
0. Zero. Zero.
They help players work on very specific aspects of their game. Great shot.
1-0.
It's hard to believe. What a time to do that.
2-0.
What power? Talk about ball abuse.
3-1.
Should have left himself a bit more room to clear the net. What a shot!
4-2.
Wow. Talk about using the heavy artillery.
4-3. Yeah.
He cut the ball off perfectly.
5-4.
He's taking risks every time he hits the ball on those shots.
6-4.
His serve is just not good today.
7-4.
He's got the broom out, too. He's sweeping the line with his shots. He has to stay focused.
9-4.
This is no time to hesitate.
9-5.
Whoa, what a blowout.